The heats for the men's 1,500 meters freestyle race at the 2009 World Championships took place on the morning of 1 August, with the final in the evening session of 2 August at the Foro Italico in Rome, Italy. Topic: Records. Prior to the competition, the existing world and championship record were as follows. Topic: Results. Topic: Heats. Topic: Final. Topic: External links. Heats results. Final results.